if we believe what the Word of God says about us. If we believe what Jesus has done for us, we can say, oh, I'm righteous. Not because I acted righteously, not because I did something good, but because of what Jesus Christ has done for us at the cross. That is the new identity that God has given to us. Everyone, you are no longer sinners. God has given you a whole new identity. And what is that? Righteousness, holiness, eternal life.